So, we are starting with a bone cup, so now we can explain how it goes. Basically, cup mode with finalist. We have now a point limit of 2511. Always some weird numbers. This number we had multiple times now, I think. And it's a quite low one. We had already 1700 something. So three rounds per track. And all the maps unknown and weird. Bit shitfest like, but not with that much meter track. It's a different kind of shit.
What is actually the map?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, is there a checkpoint here? Yes.
Wait, there is a checkpoint? Where?
I need to turn on the checkpoint counter. Okay, there's only one. You need to drive down again and then. I didn't find something. Maybe like that.
Yeah, I'm.
My only idea.
Okay, I will take this one forever. Second place, and what is that? The points are different. 101 for first, and not 100. Okay. And second place only 89. I mean, that's 12 points less than first place. That's crazy.
But of course, you get it.
Yeah, of course I points. Get it, yeah. 89 points.
And then it's 83. So yeah, first place definitely favored here. I don't know if you can instant jump, but it wasn't working for me. Somebody's. Oh, there's a finish that's super close. Mm. I think I was going the wrong way. Yeah, just have to stick with it.
Yeah, I will. Why was that faster? My run was so much worse. Yeah, I will just stick to
it. Are you directly going after the wing into the finish?
Yeah, but I don't take a close one. I take I take a finish that is far away. That's
But that shouldn't. How is that possible that you can go instantly into the finish? Like I lose instant grip when I'm.
Naja, do you go left or right? At the start.
Oh, fuck off! I hate this mechanic.
The thing is, in the waiting map, I was trying to land on that queen tower between the finishes, so I know in which direction I have to go.
I hate this mechanic so much. Yeah, I can't change it now. Yeah, I'm. Because I'm like driving sick ones then with my line, but. Was driving a sick one.
Then I crashed the finish, but I still made it in. Oh, yeah.
Okay, not good points.
What mechanic? Naja, this is a reactor boost and it depends in which direction you drive over it, if you get reactor up or down, and we did not have something like that on other Trackmania games.
Yeah, I somehow still always forget about that. And I was going the wrong way. Instinctively. I don't know what you did instinctively.
First I also went to the right, and then I thought, ah, of course, yeah. So again, the waiting map, but this time we drive in the water. So yeah, soon I really know all the... Oh, I see a finish here. I see a very hidden finish with Chem 7. But you can't reach it, I think. So. Yeah, it's basically just this. There's not much to it.
No. Or the multiple different checkpoints.
Upsala.
A lot of people didn't see the checkpoint on the right. You're much lower than I thought you would be. Why are you actually this slow?
Because it's not the strong one, I guess.
Is it always like this?
Could be.
Okay.
Not sure if you can speed slide.
Yeah,
Ja.
Yeah, that's a sweat. I don't know if it's worth it. No, no. This is somehow fourth. Okay. Kinda annoying that it's this close.
I don't know how I win this. Like, my warm-up was so shit.
I don't understand how I'm third with that. I lost seconds at the start because I had to wait for a moving block.
Yeah.
Like, I literally just had to wait in the first...
Also, in the normal driving afterwards, I was, like, weaving around, not taking the shortest line possible.
So slow now.
Okay, I literally don't know what I should think of that.
I'd like to get one clean one at least. It's so close in front of me. Okay. That sucks.
Okay.
Like I crash and then I lose so many close positions.
I have to say following. My second run now was literally so much better than the first one. It should be 2 seconds faster and not 2 seconds slower. Like, what is wrong there? I thought I made it around the moving block now through the faster gap.
But the times were better, I think. A lot better. Like, the first round made no sense.
Yes, but I drove 2 seconds slower and I thought my run was 2 seconds faster.
I feel like you're maybe faster or slower depending on how far into the water you are. I don't know. I don't know if that's a mechanic. This should be so good now.
Not for
me. Come on. That's so close. 200s with the annex. Oh.
Good that I won the first round here.
Good. -1.5 seconds, that was so good.
But they drove a 23 in the previous round.
I don't know. I did it basically full speed. And at the start I did a trick as well. I don't know if the trick is actually faster. I went onto the grass at the left to get a better angle.
Uh-huh. No. Clever.
At least some points. Get back from 13th to...
But I really don't know what was... Why six. The first round is better. I really don't understand that. I mean, I did something different. I went outside of the moving block. But I thought I overtook the thing that I had to also wait when I was inside. Nice author time. 0.89.
Yeah. You do a wall ride, I guess. Do you? Like, no. Nah, there's so many boosters, I guess. Warbang?
I have an idea where you have to jump to.
I have no idea, can you help me?
Oh, did the sign not load?
yeah. Of course. What? Wait, where's the finish?
Yeah, I also just landed in the water.
Yeah, I just...
Oh no.
I have a bad line here.
Yeah, you should see my line. If I bounce now. I don't. Nice. Then it's actually not bad.
At least I landed now. Oh, that takes so long to get to the reactor.
Nein! Oh Gott, jetzt
war okay. Was... Wait, what?
Everything.
And I almost got first! No one knew how to do the end. Wow.
Oh.
I was 9th in the last checkpoint. It's also not even close behind me, what the hell? Like, you can also drive it different. You could also... do full looping. Ah, no, it doesn't look that good though, to be honest. Like, everyone just goes against the wall then. There's no idea what to do. It's glass. Need to drive around.
Yeah, but how would you see glass? I had such a nice start. I like really good start.
I thought it's
not
kind of terrible.
Not this one always. Though.
At least I land in it.
I landed on the side of the toilet on the top, and then I could instant jump into the water from the top, and I was so fast in jumping down there into the water that I instant landed on the reactor boost, but the wrong way around.
That was clean. The landing. Wait, that's silver? Holy shit. I mean, I lose a bunch of time at the start. But yeah, that was really clean how I landed in the flushing facility and into the water. I had like a bounce at the wall of the water and then like, such a nice line onto the reactor. What am I doing? Ugh, I should have spent some time to find a better line at the start. Literally, I'm actually only 4.6 behind. I thought it would be more. Let's see.
Oh, even lost more positions. Hi, Lars. Okay. I did not score good on this track. 3 times around that position.
Yeah, last one was pretty bad. That's a good time by ClearVision. Like, the times got so much faster on the map. Started with 35, then 27, now 25.
So, I'm happy I got bronze medal.
Maybe ClearVision got it, got the gold. Who knows?
Okay. This looks better.
Oh, this is actually sick.
yeah, nice map. Oh.
So I didn't create that item. That item, I guess, is made by Chalky. That's nice. He made the WhatsApp logo black. Okay, cool. Left the checkpoint. I built this yesterday in stream. Wait, can you just drive through this?
So that's, that is your map or what?
Yeah. But I didn't do the fine details and everything. That's by Cenga and Chalky. I built the layout.
Yeah, but that happened there. In the water.
Yeah. I didn't understand it either. I told them to fix it. Oh, that's already over. So quick, your OPSIC.
Yeah, I was not even close to the end. Like, I don't even know where is the end.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Get in.
What?
I'm winning. Wait. Lol. Okay, that never happened before. Okay, now I'm not winning anymore. That's good. No! Oh, you're kidding. I hit the finish. No way. Oh, I can't do it in that!
Jawohl.
What? Yeah, nice. I was first and then I'm 48, I barely finished. It always worked.
I overtook you, I overtook you by one point.
Yeah, nice. That was so good. That was fast. What?
What the heck?
Okay, I gotta respawn. What? Okay, come on. Now's the time. Yeah, let's go. Oh. I'm on fifth.
I actually jumped against the top of the finish, dropped down, and then by dropping down, I lately, very late finished.
Nice. Yeah. Good map.
So can you try through the first cog?
Should be. Yeah.
I didn't
do that.
I was afraid of doing it. Now this was so bad shit.
Yeah, I didn't even know that that was made afterwards.
I know that drive against the red pole that is there. But
what? Driving backwards? Dude, what the hell is this? Like, that's literally just bugs. Ah, I don't get it. Okay, that's enough speed if I make it. Oh, you overtook me.
Oh! Yeah, what? That was so smooth.
Yeah. I'm actually...
I mean, I was 35th, and I end up in 8th.
Wait, in the last checkpoint?
Yeah, not in... No, I was 35th after the uphill.
Yeah.
Because I didn't go straight, because I was on the side of the cock and always got tilted, like barrel rolled. And now it was...
Yeah, you don't want to go straight. You want to go on the sides.
I don't know what you wanna do there. At least I made the jump after the water, because in the warm-up I did not make it up.
What is this?
You take reactor boost, and once you got it, then you drive around the finish.
I see. But this is so simple, if it works the way I think it does. Maybe actually turn on meta window. Yeah, 7.55. Yeah, about that. Yo, Opsic with a prime sub. Thank you very much. Thanks for the plus plus. I appreciate it. And Arizal with the raid. Yo, welcome. Yeah, we're currently doing the Bomb Cup with amazing maps, playing finalist mode. Currently, I'm at 640 points on 4th place. Finalist starts at 1500. We always play 3 rounds per map. Unknown maps with warm-up. What a great. Okay. 26? Wait, do you manage to jump straight into it? Wait, can you finish then the lower finishes actually? Oh yeah, you can.
I wonder what you did. It must have been much more complicated, much more difficult. It is probably...
Yeah, I thought he blocked this. Then it's like super easy. Like, where's the skill then? Like, can you actually just finish on the left? Or
I thought you found it out when you said, oh yeah, 7.5.
Do you need to go middle then? Or?
Yeah, middle.
Okay, on the right side. Okay. Amazing. Okay, more and more mount on this. Wait, Abyssal, how do you have an animated emote that exists? Didn't know that exists. I thought it was only to... better Twitch TV, right?
I think there was an email at some point lately by Twitch that they said something maybe with those emotes. I think they added that, at least for some.
Okay. I didn't go up at all, what the fuck? Only for partners, maybe? Would be really nice to be partner.
That yeah, I think cool. Also some affiliates. I think I saw such an email myself.
Yeah. Oh, 10 points. Leaders got 8. Fantastic. Mario's making big waves here.
Yeah, actually, I was driving much slower now because I tested something. Because I always wondered how I'm a 10th behind first. And only 8th or 9th, you know, you don't get that many points with 8th or 9th. You really want to get that little bit better. Lost instead. That's a good map.
New set map?
Or camera map.
Never mind. Maybe both. Maybe it's actually ice.
Oh, please not.
Yo, Volon. Time is 41. It's one lap.
You see.
That's pretty slow.
That's not good. Because some people will see more than others.
Yeah. I'm not sure if having ghosts on helps or is worse. I can see lights, I don't know. Yeah, I literally don't see anything. Just... Okay, I gotta... Can I somehow stop driving and look at it? No.
Well, I did look at it.
Okay, like that, like good, then left, and then U-turn, okay. Easy, I remember everything now. I'm gonna try without ghosts. Wait. If I'm behind, then I can use ghosts. It actually works, I'm just following the lights.
Well, that means you're not first.
That's true.
Ha! Actually overtook everyone. Yeah, it's easy.
I mean, how do you see anything?
We had another Bonkup map, do you remember? That was in final status. There you also said you saw less than I did.
I mean, I literally see until the front wheels, and then it's gone. Everything is gone.
Yeah, I see a bit over the front wheels. I see a bit more.
I mean, you could have the comparison because we are both streaming. I mean, like, the only way I could drive now was by having ghosts on, and then I could see, like, some lights. But yeah, otherwise, I literally just don't see anything. I'm just following the lights. No. I was first, I couldn't follow anyone, and then I'm instantly dead. Because obviously I don't see the wall then coming up. No. Mario sees way more. Way more. Not orange at all? Okay, that's nice.
It is orange, but I can see also over it. Can you see over it? I mean, that doesn't really help that much. I don't look over it, but maybe also an indicator that I see also
over
the state.
What?
Yeah, over the fog. Like that I can also see the stadium behind.
Yeah, I mean, the stadium, yeah, it's orange. It's just like everything else. You can see the outline.
Yeah. No, but when you look at the wheels, I definitely see more than just front wheels. It's still not easy, but of course much easier than when you see nothing.
Okay,
but I don't know what...
I'm far behind now, so I can... apparently it's shader settings.
Shader, okay.
At least as long as I have a lot of players in front of me, I can just follow.
Sala.
But yeah, I will never get a good position then. If you have shader quality set to low, fog is thicker. But I always had shader quality at high, and now I put it at very low right now. Yeah, usually I always had it at high, and then I changed it.
Yeah, that were a bit free, these points. I mean, probably also for Yannix.
On Yannix stream, he hasn't the mod. What? Yannix writing what mod? That's a troll, right?
Yeah, yeah, what? Yeah, mod is the wrong word, right? There's not a mod.
Yeah, I mean, he's French. He doesn't understand, I think. Yeah, normal, man. But I don't know why that is the thing with the fog. That it's still in between shader settings. Okay, I have a finish there as well. Oh. Mm-hmm. I see. But I see, that's definitely better than on last map already.
Oh no.
Oh no, indeed. I just want to go to the side instantly and go for the behind finish, I think. Okay. Yeah, makes more sense to go the other side. Some people actually overjumped it all.
Oh god.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I got killed twice by the same rotating block. It only has a 1 in 4 chance of being there, and it happened twice. Viking respawn.
Yeah, that was a garbage round that I drove here. This... Yeah, it's better.
Yeah, Sheafweek. Because of the platform lines and the skids, that's exactly why I changed it. So I don't have those anymore. Like, I had that for over a year, and there were some maps where that was a problem.
And yes, Yannix is Swiss, but the French-speaking part.
Should be able to... Okay. No, I didn't get... Oh, that was would have been sick.
Oh,
damn.
My God.
I hit the moving block, but it just sent me upwards.
This map is not really going all too well. Oh shit, ey.
Yannick's first there. But it's still close. There's finalists at the end with 60 players, of course.
I don't know where to go. At the moving blocks, not sure. Naja, actually.
Yeah, the lines on some maps, the lines were annoying, Sheepig. They were. Distracting some things. Should be able to make it. Ah, let's go. Finally win again. Oh, that was... Wow. I won by 2.5 seconds there. That was good. What's the difference between this and Shitfest? There are a lot of differences. First of all, this is not hosted by the Shitfest people. Secondly, well, the maps are kind of similar. Different style, though. This is more... Like, with Shitfest, sometimes you want to tell a story or something. Like, this is just random bad maps, more so. And this is played in finalist mode instead of just in rounds, where you just collect points. So we're not just collecting the points and then whoever is first at the end wins. We want to get to 1,500 points, and whoever then wins the round wins the whole cup. Or there are then four winners. That's how finalist mode works. What are those finishes there? What? Okay. What? Guess you have to flip. But yeah, also the other thing is that here we play 3 rounds per map. In Shitfest it's only 1 round per map. And more warm up. Here it's less warm up. I don't think I have to go straight. I can just go diagonal instantly. Yeah. I don't know how this trick works. Yeah, does Einix know? Like, this is a specific line that you have to do here. I mean, if you don't know it, then it's kinda impossible.
Oh yeah.
What is... Yeah, when you land on the roof and you're dead, man, nah, this is bad. And no chance. I'm missing it. Oof. Like, how?
I also don't know how to make the direct jump.
What did you do?
I finished.
How did you even finish?
The safe finish, there's one in the bottom, behind all others.
Where? Oh, there! Yeah, I didn't see that.
Oh!
Wait, what? Hey, where were you? Did you not finish normal? I didn't
yeah,
see you.
Yeah, I landed on the ceiling. I drove the ceiling and then my reactor boost went away and I dropped down and landed, jumped into a finish from the ceiling.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I was going for earlier. Yeah, Eddie, basically maps where you bonk. That's the idea of this cup.
So many 89 points for me in this cup already. Oh, Yannick, if he wins now.
Going for the same line as me.
Oh, I missed! Ah, too bad.
I went into the gap. Oh my god! I was risking it for second place or something and I got 0 points basically.
It's so close.
Maybe someone translates CCB to the full words. What do you mean with CCB? Yeah, this guy landed on the roof.
Oh, 8 points for that. Well, better than nothing. Yannick second. Alright, Susie.
This map already important to deny next rounds.
Mm-hmm.
Or learn it at least to be able to deny.
Looks like more of a normal track.
Yeah, this is something where Yannick can win for 100%. Oh, okay, the end. I mean, he can still win. Are there winter maps? No, not really. Or do you mean there was a CCC competition at some point? That? I don't know.
Or maybe I shouldn't have restarted.
And these seconds only, it's crazy.
Oh. Yeah, shit. Now I can't finish it all, so I need to watch that. Is that... No, that's not ice, right? I don't know, actually. If it's... Oh god, I didn't but see a lot.
There's a lot of ice here.
Yeah, but the second checkpoint. Is the checkpoint itself a plastic CP or is it an ice CP?
The checkpoint itself? I don't know right now. Oh, I hit the checkpoint. You know, that's ice.
I have no garbage first round. Yeah, I did not know that. That's so crucial, like, to not know that.
I know.
Okay, Yannick won this round.
CCP! Yeah, Christmas calendar project.
Yeah, well, Yannick seems to have a chance on this track, definitely.
Yeah.
Need to get it good now.
Lost a lot at the start. Yeah, that end was good. Maybe I can do that again. In theory, now I know how to do it better. Yeah, I'm dead. Go, Marius. He's first. And he actually got it.
Yep, then he deserves it.
Yeah. I mean, I guess he just slowed down.
I also slowed down at the end.
I was behind. No, I hit the checkpoint twice in a row. What did he drive? 33.4. Let's see. Seems good. Wait, you survived that? Oh, wow.
Good race.
Yeah, good race.
Or is it good round? Never sure.
It is good race. I decide. I always, like, you always have the first thing that you think of in your head. There's also another one like that. I mean, obviously, nice time, nice try.
But yeah, Yannick's time, 33, is not bad. I don't know where to improve it that much.
I mean, I lost like 6th, 7th, 10th in the, not doing the wall ride maybe. And then risking the end. Oh, yep.
Oh. Last week I won on such a map.
Are those... Do they have hitboxes?
Yes. Everything has hitbox, what you see. Mm. Last week I won. I won Bowen.
So you already have training.
Yeah, it was of course a different track and much, much shorter.
Yeah, yeah. Can't cut either. Yeah, you can get finalists, Klevischen can get finalists, I can't. Same with Einix. Okay, with this, I really need to turn off.
Yeah, with Ghost.
Cars. Yeah, otherwise I don't even see them. So slow. Like, you get also a penalty from any hit. Okay, easy finish. Just about that start. And I didn't get that. WP is way played. Yeah. I heard of something else at some point. I don't know.
Oh, come. No way. I'm so unlucky. It's incredible. You can't be more unlucky than this. Oh. Like, really? I had to respawn at the start. How can you get stuck on this track that you can't continue? Like,
yeah. Well, I would like to drive that 3 times. I'm happy with that one.
I just wanted to get finalists, which is super easy.
Yeah, no one got finalists now.
This is so easy on this track to just drive a decent position into the finish, and then I get fucking stuck at the downhill.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't know, what line did I do? Just gonna try to do the same again. Now I went to the right and in between the flowers. I mean, I don't need to win this round. We just need to take it safe. But good training anyways. Okay, good luck.
Have fun.
Jenga, not Jenga. Klevischen also. Let's go.
I'm very sure the next map will be not as easy to win.
Yeah. Yeah, TM Sliders also had a pretty good one. And that's another one where I would say I was happy with it. Everyone is just in the finish. Like, always switches from one person to another and they're all in the same spot. Yeah, now I died on the flower. Of course.
Me too.
I got it. I just went over the same part. The same part. I had to drive over it. And now I die. Car back drove a good time though.
Like, still 12th. With that shit.
Yeah.
I'm
It's a good time.
Yeah, I can't. I think it's so beatable. Like,
yeah, I mean, of course it's beatable.
In my run, that one before, I really slowed down quite a lot early on. Can keep much more speed. But the jump is just
I
so blind.
I felt like I was going almost full speed in my one. And I was only like half a second ahead of you.
Yeah, I caught up a lot at the end. Maybe I had a better line.
Did you not get a penalty there always going over the stones?
Like I get them, but I avoided some of the stones.
Yeah, that's kind of a question because you can just easily drive over the stones. Okay. Wait. To the checkpoint. What's this? Same on both sides.
Yeah, but there's one difference.
Yeah, there's a reactor down there, but do you even take that?
Oh, of course, in the warm-up, I hit that gap so perfect. As perfect as you can have it.
I guess you need the reactor.
Nah, I have no time to look.
Eh? Okay, that didn't work. Yeah, I mean, I had not two runs where both didn't work at all. So, I just have to try, like, I had three options of what to do. And the first two that I tried didn't work, even close. Also, positioned differently.
Yeah.
I don't get it. No one finishing? Yeah.
I think that I have an idea how to.
Okay, yeah, but you don't have control afterwards. I guess I see. Didn't get that reactor. So random though, when you hit the wall, if you're gonna flip. Nice. I landed kinda angled on my roof on the road and I could just drive through the reactor.
Yeah, I had but a even stopping at these poles in the start, like a 10-second stopping.
Yeah, I went so slow through that because I knew like that doesn't matter at all.
Yeah, I also knew that and I was also slow, but the car just souped even though I wasn't even
I braked so much before. I mean, I was like 40th in the checkpoint or something.
I just saw that guy not taking the reactor boost. Didn't even think about that option.
I tried that at the start, didn't work at all. Oh, you're taking it so risky compared to me. But there are so many more in front.
Oh, fuck.
It doesn't matter. Oh, Clear Vision missed the finish. Is anyone gonna finish? Oh, 26. Oh, this guy is dead. Yeah, Rip Knouch. That was the last round on this already. Yeah, kinda like this. What Pink Crunch did. That was so good.
Did you see what my strategy is?
Well, I was spectating you. So was your strategy missing the reactor boost?
No. It wasn't. I had to back off. That was why I didn't know.
Yeah, yes. I looked away then afterwards, after you missed it.
But my finish was actually pretty cool. Okay, that looks nice.
Yeah, like I just went super, super slow against the wall. And then it would like turn me around from the wall. And then I would just...
But also with the reactor up. Small jump. Yeah. Also with the reactor up.
Yeah. To the left.
Left is relative. Depends on where the left.
Well, from the checkpoint. And you do the 180.
Okay, you don't want that.
This is an easy map. I mean, this is now also a map where Yannick would have struggled as well.
Actually, it's very drivable.
Yeah. But winning.
Yeah, winning.
Some people got boosts. Yeah, they just yeet into the finish. Winnera. Where's Winnera? On 18th. Einix.
Why is my car going sideways?
Einix needed forever to get finalists. He's gonna win now. So, I mean, there is a boost at the start. I don't know if you can go for that.
Yeah.
Maybe breaking, I don't know.
Yeah.
So many people mentioned Einix, I'm gonna spectate Einix. Some people go outside, bro. Oh, that looks good for Einix. Oh, Xerviel! Yo, he got it. That was so fast.
It's just a little bit random.
Yo, Xerviel just wrote, I hope Einix doesn't win, and then he pulls the time. You lost it in the first turn.
No, I think I didn't lose it in the first corner. Like the start corner, you can't go tighter.
I mean, you were kind of close, yeah. The first turn is also not really specified much. You would make the only turn. Even though some people go outside pole, so they lose quite a bit. But Einix went for the thing now and died.
Ah!
Oh my god! With you were like 3 tenths ahead or something.
Yeah, I know. It was such a good run.
I was the boost at the end.
Fuck. I just want to continue playing a bit. Yeah, it was like... Just want to continue playing a bit here. But it was just such a good run. But I had a little two-wheeler, so I did not have it completely under control. What my car will do. I barely missed the track to the left. And then I got a boost on the border that pushed me to the right again. Interesting map.
You just need the brake timing here.
Yeah.
And then when you're at your apex of your jump, just accelerate again. Das ist zu early. Ja.
Okay.
Oh, the finish isn't actually straight. Go. There are a lot of people with exactly yours.
What the heck? Oh. Will never do? That's fast.
Yeah, I don't know what he did. Did he break a lot and then land early and then drop down maybe, I think. Yeah. Yeah, he must have landed in between. Like, you need to change your line, I think. There were a few others doing that as well.
Okay. Then I, from now on, it's random, kind of, for me.
Yeah. Where's Wunderra? Wunderra was one, two rounds now in the last two maps. Let me spectate him. Ah, interesting line.
Oh!
Yeah, that didn't work. Ah, nice.
Celebration! Woo!
I went away from you for one round and you instantly finished it.
Yeah, so it was all your mistake.
Yes, I'm sorry. Yeah, good job.
I was breaking so early, but I did not touch. I did not. I mean, that what Enno Popeno did now, no? Was my aim to actually touch it, but I did not. I was so surprised that I actually missed it. Yeah. It's not author time.
Yeah, one spot left. Yeah, it was 3000, so it's pretty tight. Clear Vision had a good safe line here, but not fast enough. Be right back quickly.
Oh my god, he really needs to do the team.
So, four finalists and two more players can reach finalists in the next round. Xuriel also comes closer. I always wonder why Xuriel is so far behind, because there are some tracks where you see in the top. You would think he would do everywhere good. I see here finishes. Oh, I saw a finish. In the right side. So there are multiple finishes though. It's just about a warm up, you need to find a good line to instant finish.
It's like a nice map.
I think this finish here looks not too bad, but I don't know if you can slow down enough, but you can hit here, this line from this ghost, it looks like very logic to go for that.
I don't know.
I don't know how to spectate, that.
Yeah.
It's a bit unclear. But Knautsch is actually doing the line that I was thinking, touching, but he finishes in second place, so Knautsch has a good approach.
Einix landed early, but on his, with no finish.
So we have...
There was no... Cybiel?
Yeah, he's coming closer, and AQLX...
Yeah, it's not quite enough yet.
...did not score that well, neither did Enos.
Yep.
Or is he called basically yes, no, S. So, or right, no.
See what Knauch is doing. Where is he actually? I see him so often. There. Oh no, no, he's somewhere else.
Oh, Knauch losing so much at the start by the first steering. What the heck?
That is good though.
He missed it now. He went too wide.
I went away from Einix now. He got second. It's always like that. Like I would have been on Einix otherwise. Because he had a decent drop. I'm gonna be on Einix now, and now and then Knauch is gonna be first or Clear Vision.
I used the free cam.
None of those 1,400 players getting finalists here.
Clear Vision, Cyrion,
Helios, and Aculix. Always possible on this. Einix also losing a bit at the start. Hopping fast, but that's not it.
Karlberg? Yeah. Karlberg. I actually thought that Karlberg was the first finisher with my camera.
Nice.
8.28.
Yeah, I was thinking about Karlberg as well. He was closer earlier. He's close to finalists now. Are they seriously also not getting finalists now? All three of them. Oh my god.
So more rounds where they can deny. It's so close between them and Karlberg is just shining.
Yes, exactly. And then you have Will Neras. Imagine him getting as well. He had some wins. I don't know why he's that far down. Chozo as well.
He only played till 4 victories, not till 5. No, just a little reminder. So the next winning round by finalist is the last round of the cup.
This looks easy.
Yeah, with such... there are so many non-skill maps again.
I'm calling Clear Vision on this one.
You're calling Clear Vision?
Hmm.
I mean, there's at least a chance that he will reach the jump as first, but... yeah, it's tight.
I mean, with Clear Vision, I think he can find the line where he finishes. I mean, he was first until he died. And there's one drift and then basically to the... Did he finish?
Yeah, I think so. He definitely died after.
Yeah, that looks good. That looks good.
But I don't know...
But Einix as well. Einix has the same.
I don't know if the moving blocks were different now for him. It might have been different.
I mean, I was thinking at the start, it's either Einix or Clear Vision that I think will win. So let's see. Einix goes for the other line. Oh, that's not good. And Einix wins. Yeah. Damn it. GG.
GG. Slider was also finalist on second.
Yeah. I mean, if you can finish on one side, you can probably finish at the same spot at the other side as well. And this at least. Cyrus said he didn't get finals, doesn't matter, but...
Yeah, but so many others.
So decent.
So such a bad feeling to never get even a chance to get your finalist run, you know?
Yeah. This would have been skimmer.
Yeah, probably we play it next time.
Yeah, Karlberg, I'm disappointed in the decision of 4 winners. He's just got finalists now as well. Yeah. Yeah, sure, just one.